Well, it's clear skies right now, but the clouds are going to start to move in for tonight. And you can see on our satellite and radar just a little disturbance off to our west. That will start to move in, and as we head towards the late night hours, clouds move in, but still temperatures are going to drop down into the single digits for overnight lows. And then on your Saturday, warmer air moves in, as we will be seeing temperatures warming up into the 40s. 22 on Friday, 42 on Saturday.